And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Wizards101. Make sure to hit that button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Thank you. Thank you. Brilliant. I report my thanks to you, young wizard. Now that the...
Thank you, dear, for my encounter with Jacques. All I recall is that he carried a black bag.
Excellent work, young wizard. Our first clue. We've yet to locate. Go talk to the young lady and ask her what she remembers.
Hello again. We've had an increase of home break-ins due to the scratchers. People are fearful within their own homes. To help us out, can you defeat some and take their lockpicks?
Came home one night and Jacques the Scratcher attacked me. Please, young wizard, I want you to ask the con. I loaned Catherine my new spring hat, and I'm going to need it for the policeman's ball. I'm scared to wander the streets these days. Would you mind fetching it for me?
Oh dear, how. Thanks, young wizard. Your input. My boys.
A wizard? Get them, Scratchels.
Thank you.
Sacre bleu, we have been discovered!
You find a crumpled glove with the initials XX on the floor.
Glove with the initials XX. This may be the evidence we need to crack the case. We're puzzled as to the meaning of all these clues. Old Crankinop could solve it. He's a regular at Mr. Burt's Bones and Biscuits in Regent Square. Find him there and see if he's willing to help.
Thank you.
Yes.
Ah, Stig sent you. An old copper like me could you... Glove with X. Exactly. He must be a doctor with initials XX who lives in Knight's Court.
That Crankinop, he's got it. Dr. Xavier Zandros lives in the Knight's Tower. That's near Knight's Court. Great work, young wizard. We'll be sure to... We've checked all the clues and they all add up. He's up ahead in Knight's Tower. Hurry there and defeat him before he menaces another lady.
Gone. My imperial tea from Mushu. Ah, those burly trolls. I chased them down, but had to catch me breath here in the street. Please go on ahead and defeat those burly trolls and retrieve my tea.
You again? Can't believe you found me. Doesn't matter, you'll soon be my next victim.
This volume is entitled, While Many Great Signs, Heralds.
Smashing! I knew you could do it. That should send a message to those scratches that we're going to take back our neighborhood. Since you did such a good job with the scratches, I must inform you that I am authorized to reward those, but I need you to impress David Beeman. Go see him and see if he has any problems in his area.
You defeated Jacques the Scratcher? My, my, you're an accomplished detective. We could use a wizard like you on off. We couldn't have gotten Let Watson know how you finished. He'll be waiting for you on the Scotland Yard roof.
I knew she was going to want her hat back soon. I didn't have the heart to tell her that a terrible wind picked it up. I tried to retrieve it, but a scratcher picked it up, and I ordered a new one from Hugh Warner. But I am far too terrified to walk about with all those cats roaming around. Could you pick it up and take it to her?
Good to know our fair ladies need not fear Jacques the Scratcher.
With the Jacques the Scratcher case solved, thanks to you, our detectives have uncovered the scientist behind the... Meet me in Dr. Katzenstein's lab.
Think you can defeat me in my own instance level? We shall see.
Thank you. The spring hat that Catherine ordered. The one that looks just like the...
Yes, I got a message from the post office saying it has arrived, but I've been too afraid to go out and pick it up. If you'd be so kind, could you go pick it up and take it to her?
You're looking for a package for Hugh Wall. Oh, it's a hat for Amy Brooks. Well, I guess I can let you have it if you take it right to her. Let it not be said that I deprived a woman of a fashion.
This hat I loaned her looks great. She really took good care of it. If I didn't know better, I would... Oh, dear. I know Catherine will want a new jacket back for the policeman's ball, but Linda Milltop took a fancy to it, so I... Would you go and see Miss Milltop and ask her if I could have the jacket back? Don't tell her that I borrowed it from Catherine. She thinks it is mine.
What? You want me to return the jacket that Amy Brooks loaned me? Oh, dear. I went to lunch and got some meat sauce on the sleeve, but don't tell her. I took it to Stuart Goddard so that he could have it cleaned. If you are around the shops in Regent Square, you can pick it up and take it to her.
You need the jacket that Linda Milltop brought in for cleaning.
Well, it took a while, but I was able to get the stain out. Looks as good as new now.
Amy Brooks is returning the jacket I loaned. You know, I almost wouldn't recognize this as my jacket. The stain that I had on the sleeve is gone. Say there, I noticed that you are traveling around quite a bit through these dangerous streets. I was wondering if you could... I loaned it to her a while back, and I'll need it for the policeman's ball. The only purse I own that matches the dress I'll be wearing.
The purse that Catherine loaned me? Oh, dear. The other day it was stolen right off my arm by a scratcher. How brazen. Could you get it back for me? Oh, thank you so much for bringing it back. I would hate... Oh, this purse you brought back is a wreck. Can you fetch me a new one? If you are in Regent Square, just ask Simon Ritchie if he has one of those same purses that he sold to Ms. Dalton.
So, you are here on behalf of what? If you need convincing, Ms. Marfley... So, you need a purse in the same style? Nope, I sold the last one to Emily Chesterfield. If you really need it, she might be willing to bargain with you for it. She really didn't seem like she wanted to keep it.
We need every able-bodied person to go to Kensington Park right away. All the clockworks, I wouldn't venture there. You'll need a ticket for the balloon car. First, you need to talk to Tracy. Once there, talk to the officer on...
Thinking of rescuing Dr. Wags? Think again, little wizard. Not only is Kensington Park all mine, but it is a dungeon.
My purse? Oh, you need one that matches that style. Well, I'm not too attached to this. If you would find my old one, I wouldn't mind parting with this one. One of the burglars nicked my purse the other day. You might have to defeat a few to find it. You can gladly have this other purse that I suspect you need as a replacement. For returning my purse. I was starting to suspect that... Hold on. This doesn't look like my purse. It does look like my purse, but there is a coin purse in here that belongs to Emily Chesterfield. I'm not sure what happened, but I'll return this to Emily when I see her. I'm sure there is a story behind this purse, and I'll probably find out about it in due course. Thank you for all your trouble.
I hope you didn't have any trouble reaching me. Now, how the deuce will we reach Dr. Katzenstein? We haven't got the right combination to enter this place, and no time to take this turnkey and go forth. There is a metal man known as Firegut who has some sway on these rooftops. Maybe he knows the right combination.
The flames will consume you in defeat, little one.
Oh, my God.
Now that I am defeated, I have no choice but to reveal the combination. Do with it what you must, wizard.
another gate with a combination. It looks like our only choice is to revisit those clockworks. I'm sure if you defeat Clanker, you'll get what you need.
Thank you.
Prepare to be broken, kid.
Thank you.
A clue appears in the corner.
Jolly good. Now, let's get to it. Open that door and find Dr. Katzenstein's lab. Smoke billows clog the way, but clean air opens it. This volume
I've got the brains and the brawn. You stand no chance.
So, as you can clearly see, I'm going to need help with that dungeon specifically. I tried my best to get through it, so at least I know this much at the end there is when I should start recording when I do it again. So make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm going to go look for someone to help me with that dungeon, and I'll see you guys in the next video.